The line stretched around the block, hundreds waiting to sign up for some bargain Botox. The Brazilian Society of Aesthetic Medicine is offering free beauty treatments to residents who make less than $250 a month. This woman says she's been a patient for 5 years and has already received several applications of Botox for free. The program spokeswoman says it's a win-win for patients and the student doctors who perform the treatments. But she says patients must undergo a full medical and economic evaluation. This woman has been standing in line since 1:30 a.m. hoping to get her acne treated. Treatments she and others here otherwise couldn't afford. She's one of roughly 10,000 people who've been treated since the program started in 1998. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.